Amazon sellers, this is your inside information. Today's Google Trends for Sellers again has all breakout terms. Amazon report price gouging. Report price gouging on Amazon. How to report price gouging on Amazon. How to report price gouging. These are the breakout search terms, but here is the great news. Arthur, throw up the graph. The searches on price gouging and Amazon are declining rapidly. So hopefully consumers will stop searching for this and you will stop getting reported for price gouging. Some light at the end of the tunnel. Before we get to the top reasons sellers are calling us so you can avoid the problems that they're experiencing, I have to tell you about a huge 10 series event to help retailers just like you during the coronavirus epidemic. Stand Up for Retail is being produced by Emerald Expositions. It's called eEmerald because it's all online, but Emerald Expositions is probably the number one producer of events around the world. And Stand Up for Retail will teach you how to prosper and thrive during the corona epidemic. My topic, which I'll be discussing on Friday at noon, Friday, May 8th, 12 noon, please don't miss it, will be how to safeguard your Amazon business to stop people and companies from stealing your private label brand. Here are the top reasons sellers are contacting us over the last couple of days. Number one, you need plans of action for price gouging accusations against you when it comes to Amazon, and also state attorney generals are contacting you and accusing you of violating criminal statutes when it comes to price gouging. Amazon calls it fair market pricing violations, and here's the main thing you need to know. If you write your own plan of action, or you use a consultant to write your plan of action, you are out of your mind, because what you are writing to Amazon is being turned over to your state's attorney general. You need to use us or another lawyer who is familiar with both Amazon and can read a statute so that you don't admit to anything that might create criminal liability. The second top reason sellers are contacting us are for suspected intellectual property rights violations. This is when Amazon is fearful that you're violating somebody else's intellectual property rights, and you need to know how to write a plan of action for that. We do the best plans of action in the world. If you need help writing yours, contact us, and I'm also gonna tell you how to learn how to write your own plans of action just for this topic at the very end of this video. If you have developed your private label brand, you are way ahead of the curve. If you have not yet developed your own trademark and your private label brand, you gotta start doing it. It is the wave of the future. It is how you get the most money at the end of the day when you wanna sell your account. You have to develop your own intellectual property. That's how you build value, and that is the third top reason that Amazon sellers are contacting us, is to help them protect their sales from hijackers and counterfeiters and even their own factories in China. Before we wrap up today, I wanna make sure that every seller knows that you can download incredible amounts of free information from our website for absolutely nothing. You can go to our website and download our book on how to avoid Amazon suspensions and how to write your own plan of action. You can also download our book on copyright law for Amazon sellers and trademark law specifically as it pertains to Amazon sellers. Or if you simply want to have Arthur send you the book and make it really easy, you can scroll down right now and Arthur will send you a copy of all three or all six or whatever books you want from our website, the suspension book, the trademark book for sellers, and the copyright book for Amazon sellers. Thanks for joining me for today's inside information, and I hope you are killing it this week, making tons of sales and putting money in your pocket, also while building your private label brands.